Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters. Welcome to you in Tajweed Rules series with Sheikh Molham, beginner level. This series is useful for persons not reading Arabic words, but they don't know reciting Quran. Inshallah, step by step, we will learn how to recite Quran. Class 2, Noon and Meem with Shadda. Noon Mushaddada. Meem Mushaddada. Noon with Shadda and Meem with Shadda. We must hold for two counts. I will give you example. We will apply on Surah An-Nas. بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس الناس الخناس الجنة etc. Notice any letter with شدة is a doubled letter. When we say الرحيم it is equal الرحيم in this way. But in Arabic language, we don't write in this way, but we write in this way. Another example. Rabbi. Rabbi, actually, there is two ba letter, but in Arabic language, we put shadda. We put shadda. So we write it Rabbi, not like this, but like this. We should hold more on Meem and Noon with Shadda more than other letters. For example, Al-Jinnah. Also, Al-Jinnah, Al-Noon Al-Mushaddada here, it is doubled letter. Noon Sakina and Noon Mutaharrika, Noon with Fatha. More example, Amma. Also, Amma equal Amma. Meem Sakina and Meem with Fatha. Meem Sakina and Meem with Fatha. We are talking about timing. What is two counts? What's meaning of two counts? Al-Haraka in Arabic, that mean one count. Haraka, that mean Al-Fitratu Zamaniyatu Al-Lazimatu Lil-Nutqi Bi-Harfin Mutaharrik. That means in English, the length of time required to pronounce vowel. Vowel, a letter with fatha or dhamma or kasra. Notice that we must hold for two counts on Meem and Noon with Shadda, but we mustn't do on other letters. Let's apply. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Qul a'udhu bi Rabbin Nas. As you hear, bi Rabbi. I don't hold for two counts, just only I pronounce Shadda as normal. But I hold on An-Nas. Another example. Min sharri al-waswasi al-khannas. Sharri al-khannas. And also we say, Alladhi waswisu fi sudurin nas. Alladhi, we don't say Alladhi, no, it's wrong. But we should pronounce Shadda here as normal. Alladhi An-Nas Minal Jinnati Wan-Nas in this way. Thank you very much. Jazakum Allahu Khaira. This is the end. And inshallah ta'ala, I will see you in next class, inshallah. This is Sheikh Molham, Molham Zahabiah. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.